seeing things.
Timotheus, we have to get out of here. Timotheus!
Where are they? Cursed Spartan dogs, where are they hiding?
You're safe, Timotheus. I promise.
Alexios?
Yes, it's me. You're all right now.
Timotheus, you're safe!
You saved us once again, mercenary.
In more ways than one.
The famed Eagle Bearer hasn't saved you just yet. It's nice to finally meet the Oclis's boys.
And you must be the man responsible for my father's death.
Responsible? Your father was one of my best smugglers before he screwed me over.
Our father would never work for you.
He had no choice. Dear the Oclis liked to gamble. With my support, he could place bad bets all day long and keep that lovely home of yours.
Something tells me your support came with strings attached.
Hardly. The Oclis and I were partners for years before I killed him. Unfortunately, a man who gambles with another man's drachmi stops being a gambler and turns into a thief.
You got your payment in the Oclis' blood. What do you want with Echinos and Timotheus?
I was going to clear the Oclis' debt through his boys, but you took out my biggest competitor in Corinth.
Glad I helped?
You did me a favor, so I'm willing to let these boys go. To repay what I owe you, Mystios.
He killed my pater! Are you really going to let him go?
Yes, Mystios. Are you going to let me go?
No. You'll pay for what you've done.
Have it your way, Eagle Bearer.
You haven't beat me!
It is true! Let us let him go!
Atlist is quick for you!
I enjoy taking your life!
Thank you for saving me, Alexios. There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need to tell Alexios something, too.
When I'm with you, the darkness inside me fades away. I didn't think I'd feel happiness like this again.
I'm the only reason you even know each other. The fates have spoken. The gods brought us together. I feel it in the fiber of my soul.
I just like you as friends. Both of you.
I see.
If that's how you really feel...
Well, thank you again for saving me and for everything.
Goodbye, I guess.
Yes.